Well, you asked for it, Duck fans. Here you go, a big stage. Yet UW back in Autzen after 2 years ago. You remember the point from Jake Browning. Remember 70-21? That was an embarrassing loss for the program, but now you got an opportunity for redemption. Jake Browning is now a four-year starter. The senior is going to lead UW into an incredibly hostile environment. This one's going to be at 12:30 on ABC, and all eyes will be watching because the loser is out of the playoff picture, and the winner all of a sudden in the driver's seat in the Pac-12 North. So a lot at stake. I think first and foremost, you gotta talk about Justin Herbert. To me, he's a guy in consideration right now for the Heisman. I think he's the purest passer in the country. And for him to lead Oregon to an upset win over UW at home, he's gonna have to be elite. Easily the best secondary he's seen, the best defense his team has seen all season long. And he's gonna have to do what Sam Darnold did a couple years ago and throw guys open. The good thing for the Ducks is he's done that all season long, specifically against Stanford in a tight game when they lost a couple weeks ago. So I like Oregon in that regard. On the flip side, really intrigued to watch the defensive front of the Ducks against UW's offensive line. Nick Harris, the center of UW, against Jordan Scott, the nose tackle of Oregon. While it may not be the sexiest of matchups, it is where you're gonna wanna tune into. I think this is where the game is won or lost. Because if Oregon get in the backfield, it starts with number 34, and then Jalen Jelks, Justin Hollins, Troy Dye and company in that defense. They can force Jake Browning off his platform and get UW into third and longs. Oregon's gonna have a chance for a big time upset. It won't be easy, because this is by far, I think, the most disciplined team they've played all season long, and I still think that UW is the class in the Pac-12 right now. So lots of stakes in this ball game, huge rivalry. Both fan bases are clearly gonna be energized, and the entire season, and at least postseason, is at stake in this ball game. You will not wanna miss one snap. 12:30 Pacific on ABC.